Welcome back to another Halloween video. Now, this is the fourth video of the Spooky Town Marathon that I'm doing. And for my fourth video, I'm going to be doing the Mad Pumpkin Patch. Alright, so the Mad Pumpkin Patch was released in 2017 as a Michaels exclusive. And then in 2018, they came back as part of the standard lineup. And I'm pretty sure that's going to be coming back next year as well. Alright, so from what I can understand, this is one of the most talked about pieces of the 2010s era. This piece has had a lot of buzz around it, and it still kind of does have a lot of buzz around it. And a lot of people saying great things about it, and it was a piece that I've been wanting for a long time. I wanted to get it back, you know, when it was a Michaels exclusive, but funds, you know, didn't have great funds. But now that I finally do have my hands on one, I can definitely say it did not disappoint. Alright, so this is an animated piece. There are two pieces of animation right here. The first one is the barrel of pumpkins right there. They will swirl around, you know, they'll spin around in a circle. And then the giant pumpkin windmill right there, he will spin around as well. And the whiting is also really nice on this piece. The pumpkins, you know, the white inside of the big pumpkin right there, and the spinning pumpkin, they actually will pulsate green. So that was really cool. This piece also has a lot of detail on it. There's so many pumpkins on it. There's farmers. They all have various tools with them. Like that one has a scythe. That one has, you know, a farming rake. And that one has a stick. I don't know what that's supposed to be. And there's a lot of details around it. Like there's the sign. There's the actual Mad Pumpkin Patch with the hypnotic symbols right there. And of course, there's the big pumpkin who, like I said, the inside of him will pulsate green. Alright, so I am a big fan of this piece. However, I do have one gripe with it, and it's what keeps it from being a top 5 piece, and that's the mechanics of the animation. Now, I know a lot of people, you know, when the 2017 Michaels exclusives came out, you know, the animated ones, you know, a lot of people were complaining about both the Mad Pumpkin Patch and especially the Ghost Around, you know, the mechanical parts are wearing out really quickly, you know, animated parts, they stopped working. And I know that was a lot of people were unhappy about that. And while it's not as bad as the Ghost Around, it's still a piece that you probably shouldn't run very often, which is a shame because of how cool it is. But that's the only strike I have against it. But don't let that one thing, you know, take down too much from it, because this is still a fantastic piece. Alright guys, I guess there's a little, not much to talk about, but to show you what it looks like in the dark. Alright guys, so my overall rating of the Spooky Town piece, I give it a 9 out of 10. If the animated components were a little bit more reliable, I would have given it an easy 10 out of 10. And regardless of the animation flaws, I still think that this is a killer piece, and it would be great in anyone's collection, especially if you're doing a pumpkin patch. If you're doing a pumpkin patch, you have to have this. So, yeah. Alrighty guys, this was a bit of a shorter review, but hey, short and sweet. And thank you guys so much for watching, and next time, we're going to be taking a trip to the wasteland and going to a local pub that they have. So, yeah, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.